And how we do one thing is how we do everything in life. So if we are existing within a fairly homogenous culture of people of the same interests that we have, or possibly the same financial background that we have, or possibly even the same cultural background or even skin color that we have, the chances are that we've got some intense comfort zones in the rest of our lives. Ah, it gets even better, because what happens in the wider culture is happening inside of us. And so if you want to make that leap from the fetid familiar waters into something new and different, it needs to happen in every aspect of our lives, not just in the wider culture, but in our families. So who are the black sheep of the family, and why don't you associate with them? Who are the people that you've been avoiding that you need to reconnect with because they are family? What are the conversations you need to have that you haven't been having? What are the dreams that you've set aside for years and years that you're ready to let live?